Greetings from Cambridge, Massachusetts. My name is Mark Schottland. I'm the Director of Training at the Abdul Latif Jameel Poverty Action Lab. The Jameel Poverty Action Lab, or JPAL, is a research center in the economics department of the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, MIT. JPAL has been offering an executive education course on evaluating social programs since 2005. So we'll be coming up on the 10th run of this course this year. We've also offered this course about 30 other times across the globe, leveraging our regional offices in South Asia, Europe, Latin America, Africa, and Southeast Asia. So I would like to welcome you to the online version of the course hosted by MITx, part of the edX consortium. JPAL's Evaluating Social Programs course is targeted for policymakers and practitioners from governments, NGOs, international aid agencies, foundations, and other donors. And basically, its purpose for them, if you're part of this group, its purpose is to help give you the tools to distinguish good evidence from bad evidence, assuming you want to incorporate evidence into your decision-making process. It should also help you identify opportunities for when to do an evaluation and how to do an evaluation, assuming you want to evaluate your own programs and policies. It's also targeted to academics and evaluators who are looking to retool. Particularly, the focus of this course is on impact evaluation and a particular kind of impact evaluation, randomized evaluations or randomized controlled trials. So I would like to welcome you to edX, welcome you to JPAL 101X, Evaluating Social Programs.